New Forest at 5 o'clock. Two Central West End restaurants have announced they're permanently closing, and the owners are citing the pandemic. Gamlin Whiskey House and Sub Zero Vodka Bar close at 6 o'clock tonight. The restaurant group behind the two restaurants also shut down. 1764, you may remember earlier this year, that was before the outbreak hit in the area. The restaurants have been in the heart of CWE for more than a decade.